In this video, I'm not really going to show you how to draw anything, but I want you to leave in the comments which gun from this book you would like to see me do a tutorial on how to draw. That one's kind of creepy. This one, Math 11, is my favorite. So, here's how we're going to do it. One, two, three, four, five. That's 32. That's 715. And that wasn't me. That's 5. So you got a 5. Skip over the 15. Oh, you can't totally see it. There we go. Okay. 5, 6, 5. 7, 8. I suspect that I really don't want to draw that again. It takes like 3 hours to make. Really, really hard. 7, 9. Quite a big. I mean, you could look at that and draw it. It's so easy for that board. I believe this is 9. 10 if you want to. It's kind of crazy. 11. I think it's so easy. It's just awesome. Dragon Age. I'm gonna say this is 12. I lost count. This is 12. 13. 14. I don't know how to draw that because that wasn't me. 15. 16. 17 if you want to. Again, that's, you could practically draw it just by looking at it so easy. Call it 16. 17 at 32. 32. 8. No. I already showed you how to make that one. 19, I could have done a better job on that one. 18, I'll show you this one at the block 18. Somebody drew on 10, so it looks weird. My front. And the back, somebody drew like a weird G3000, I guess they called it. Okay, and then, that's 20, that's not. Alright, this one on the safe side, call this 25. Mark it. So post in the comments which one you probably have to watch this video again to get them all. I have some extra ones. Okay. Do it again. Do it on massive piece of paper. That's 26. Another more detailed. Keep dragging it. Yeah. Slow it. And subscribe here, right here, this little box right here, yeah, right there, subscribe. Everyone always says, why are you pressing me about subscribing? I don't want to really subscribe to you now. The reason I want you to subscribe to me right here is because when you subscribe to me, I get this thing called a YouTube partnership. The more subscribes I have, the more chance I have of getting into it. When I get into it, I get ads get put on the beginning of my videos, and they're like, oh, no, I don't want to do it. I don't want to watch your awesome videos now. Okay, well, but if I get more money, if I get ads, then they have to rightfully give me part of the money. And with part of that money, I can make more videos. Subscribe, comment, like, do whatever you can. Make my videos more popular. Watch and view them. Make more, like, 5 YouTube channels. Watch each of my videos on each of them. If you can, now I'm serious. You don't have to be that radical about it, but you get the idea. So leave in the comments which tutorial you would like me to show you. And I will. As long as it's not too hard. Yeah, just kidding.